Voice out of heaven saying, behold the tabernacle of God is with men. He shall dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and Almighty God will be with them. From their eyes, there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, and no more pain. The former things are all passed away. He that sat upon the throne said, behold, I make all things.
For our closing prayer.